bring it up, he basically already knows everything that I have instead of having to, like, fill you in on everything.
That makes sense.
Hello, Lucas Nation fans. Welcome back to the channel, y'all. I said it before on my Instagram and Twitter, but we on the road to Orange Beach, Alabama. K.L.P and GDN takes Orange Beach, Alabama, of course. If you guys remember last year, we went to Delray and I did the same exact thing, but now we're going to beautiful Alabama. I'm riding with Daniel and Chris, two buddies. You know, they ready. They getting it in. They look a little sleepy, though, but...
I got no sleep.
I am excited. I didn't get much sleep last night either, y'all, because I was doing laundry. I was packing. I was making sure my house was straight. So, yeah. But we on the way, y'all. Not going to do so much camera time in the car because it's just me sitting and, you know, it's a good 5 to 6 hour drive. But when we get there, y'all, I'm going to show y'all a little bit more. So y'all stay tuned to the vlog. Stay in tune, Lucas Nation fans, again. We are, how many hours, guys, again?
2 hours and 27 minutes are left. We started at 5 hours and 45 minutes.
Whoa. All right. So you heard it from the best, Daniel Reid, going strong, he driving. So about a good 2 hours left. We're still in there. We in Alabama for sure, y'all. We just
passed Mobile.
We just passed Mobile. So it's going to be real, real awesome. Let me tell you a little bit about this vlog.
Montgomery, right? Mobile's on the, yeah.
This vlog's going to be interesting. We're going to the beach, too. We're going to chill. We're there for business, but we're going to have some fun, too. So it's going to be real, real fun. And I forgot to mention to you, Lucas Nation, and KLP Worldwide, that GGC Women's Soccer is down there for the tournament as well. So, you know, always go GGC, always bleed green, but we do have to be kind of neutral. We're filming the whole tournament, so we have to kind of, we can rep GGC, but we're professionals at the same time, so.
Hey, you're marketing, we're branding.
You know? I am marketing for it.
It's branding.
Yeah. But, this vlog's gonna be real fun, y'all. So, we're gonna be doing a lot this week. I still wanna do K.L.P in the Moring. I still wanna do K.L.P Super Show. So, that stuff is gonna happen this week. Just give me some time on that. So, I'll be kinda on YouTube, but I won't be in my, like, home office or my studio this week, cause I'll be, you know, here in Alabama by the time you see the vlog. By the time you see the vlog, though, I'll probably be back home, but here's the sights and sounds of Alabama.
We just hit the sweet spot, actually.
Yeah.
We're in a little pocket town right now.
We got a little town going on. So yeah, that's it. But within the next 2 hours, we'll be at our spot. When we get there, I'm going to give you guys a little room tour of the place we're staying at for the week. So stay tuned. Lucas Nation fans, y'all, we're here.
And let's check to see if these others work.
Okay. We here in the condo, and it's insane. You know, you guys seen the K.L.P penthouse in Georgia.
Madness.
Chris Morales, y'all, president of GDN. This is kind of crazy. This is what, look, just look at that. So let me start at the very beginning. So here's the entrance. Yeah, Chris on the camera there. He's testing out the keys to make sure they're straight. Here's what you see, you get greeted with. Yeah. You guys, Vizio TV, I got one of those. In the
No, Kennedy, you're doing it all wrong. Get out of here.
Okay, all right.
Get out of here.
All right.
All right, you're welcome, fans. 1 second.
We're going to start over here.
You're welcome, fams. Welcome to Casa del GDN. 1108.
Yeah.
Welcome. Oh. It's like MTV Cribs right here.
Yeah. That's amazing. So we got the kids' room right here. Of course, thank you, Chris, for that awesome intro. Kids' room right here. And here's the bathroom unit. Right here, y'all. You see me right there? This is the bathroom, y'all. Look at that. Look how amazing that is. Again. So the entrance here, you got another mirror.
We have a kitchen.
You're gonna come down here. We got a big king room here. Awesomeness right here. Very, very awesome. Here's the bathroom. Oh my God. I'm acting like I ain't never been nowhere in years, but this is amazing. Oh, that is loud. Oh, this, ooh, look at this. A little hot tub jacuzzi action there. I might use that tonight. Look at that, y'all. This is madness. Now,
yo, I'm upset.
Let's see what's in here.
The lazy river is out of commission.
We got a laundry room, y'all. As Chris mentioned, look at that. We can do laundry. Like I could have brought some dirty clothes here and then just started laundry. I'm just kidding. I wasn't gonna do that. There's the laundry, y'all. It is amazing. It is very amazing. What's in here? Power room there. It's not really too exciting. So this is my favorite part. Look at this master kitchen. If only KLP had ingredients, y'all would have saw me cook like I do in my house and like you guys seen it on my YouTube channel. But we're here on business, so we won't have time, but that's really, really nice to look at. Of course, you got a little vanity right there. Then here is the living room. God, this is amazing, y'all. This is so amazing. So let's go out here to the balcony.
I got no sleep. A little upset the lazy river is out of commission. That would have been my jam.
Yeah. So here it, oh my God, I am, oh. Let me get my phone out, y'all, because this is just incredible. Even though it's a little cloudy, it is incredible.
Yo, we have a stereo.
Just look at that. Look at the madness, y'all. Just look at where we are. I mean, just look at it, man. Let me do a slow-mo, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm operating like two cameras right now. Because this is amazing. Very, very amazing, y'all. So here it is, a little balcony. We're on the first floor, which is pretty cool because the view is really, really nice. I can't wait until, hopefully it's sunny tomorrow. If it's sunny tomorrow, I might do another picture, but this is just, you know, this is really good. So the lazy river is out of commission right now. Everything out here in the pool is kind of out of commission because it's cold and it's kind of rainy. But that's besides the point. We're actually here on business, so we probably will hit the beach up one day out the week when we have that day that's free. So it's really, really amazing, y'all.
y'all listen to this shit.
Yeah, I love this shit, man. You and your R&B shit is bullshit.
I love R&B, man. I love all music.
Honestly, though.
R&B. Thank you.
I should be so skilled.
Yeah. Teach me some things.
I'm playing hopefully.
I would say, good thing you have a napkin.
However. Yeah, however.
Here I'm fairly neat, so you want my napkin?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess this is a bag we can get, though.
That's what they got. I'm fairly neat. Fine.
Clean up on aisle 3.
Clean up on aisle 3, please.
Yeah. Aisle KB.
Thank you.
best one I'm getting for Christmas. I'm gonna get me a black
Christmas.
Mm-hmm. I mean, not this upscale, of course, but like you can get like a real good one for like $20 at Kroger, like a little black cooker.
Oh, like a George Foreman.
Yeah, kind of like a George Foreman. Yeah. Oh, if only I could afford to get like a black cooker like that. Oh yeah. That's like all kind of stuff. Such a pretty color. Thank you. Look good, don't it?
No,
thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Enjoy your dinner. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm operating. Fans, we here in Orange Beach, Alabama now. I know I haven't been doing so much of camera time for the vlog, but I can guarantee you guys this vlog is going to be real something special. So today's day two of production. I think I mentioned it before we started, you know. Day two, so we're filming four games for 3 days. So this is the second day. Yesterday was the first day and it went really, really well. So today is the second day, and then we do another four games tomorrow. And then we take a day off that Thursday, and then there's two games Friday and one championship game on Saturday. So we're doing it, you know, we're here. Just look at the sights and sounds, y'all. Don't that just look awesome? It looks really amazing. So the bummer thing about it though, the pool is actually closed off because it's too cold for guests to be in the pool. So that's why they kind of closed it off a little bit. But it still looks kind of beautiful. Something to just really see it and look. And you guys can see the water. The water is over there. Yes, sir. There's the water. Over there. And there's some over there. So it's really, really beautiful over here. So it's really, really nice. So it's beautiful Tuesday morning. We're getting ready to go to production now within the next hour or so. So hopefully you guys are enjoying the vlog this far. You know, I'm glad to be here, glad to be working and making some money this week. They're paying us a lot of good money too to be here. So, and the condo they're paying for is free. We're not paying out of our pockets for it. So it's really, really nice. So stay tuned for more.
Bye.
not worth the dinner.
Y'all, we here at the wharf. Live exclusive for y'all. Yeah, buddy. Look at all of this.
They got Maxwell and Cardis all on there.
Yeah, sure.
I was surprised to see Maxwell and Cardis finally get, you know, on the levels. Just 6 hours of this thing.
Huh? Sure.
Yeah, so we just went to a shade place. Super, like, overly priced shades in there. A pair of shades was $243.
What?
So, huh? No, I'm just, for my fan base, you know?
I got you.
Overly priced. Overly priced shades in there. But nice store. But, yeah. So we here. At the wharf, you got Daniel and Chris. Doing a little exclusive for y'all on Instagram. Putting together something special. So, look at that. Just look at that building, y'all. I would love to live there. This bed is also going to be on Instagram. So let's go in this cool little shop. You know? That was a nifty store, y'all. Y'all seen it. Clocks, man. That was awesome. So we still doing more, y'all. Shopping. There's... Oop. Yeah, them clocks was really nice. Yeah, I saw the price and I was like, yeah, that's red money right there. But them clocks are really nice. If I had spare cash like that, I would probably buy one and put it in my office. I would get the clock.
Like 3 pairs of shades for one of those.
Yeah, so we're going to this next one. Yeah. So yeah, we just left that store, y'all. Nah, that store wasn't too great. I mean, it was just pretty plain to me, but you know, Chris got something for his boo, so it's always a good thing. Chris hated when I messed with him about it, but yeah. So stay tuned, y'all. Ooh, that's a swanky place.